In this lecture, I shall continue the problems on Bernoulli's differential equation. Bernoulli's differential equation is nonlinear equation, and linear differential equation we have understood in one of the previous discussions, and nonlinear differential equation that was linear in x and linear in y we have discussed, and nonlinear Bernoulli's differential equation we shall discuss the problems, how this Bernoulli's differential equation can be solved. The procedure is, Bernoulli's differential equation is nonlinear, that is, that may be in terms of x or that may be in terms of y. Then how it is to be solved, that Bernoulli's differential equation will be reduced to the linear form, which is supposed to be the nonlinear differential equation, and then afterwards the integrating factor will be calculated, and that integrating factor will be taken for the solution as we discussed in linear differential equation. So general form of Bernoulli's differential equation is given by this is nonlinear. It is also the nonlinear differential equation, and the standard form of Bernoulli's differential equation is given by
dy by dx plus of p of x into y is equal to u of x into it is
y to the power n. Dy by dx plus p of x into y, that is equal to p of x into y to the power n. Here y degree 1, but y degree n is there. Because of more than first degree in y, if this term is not there, it is linear in y. If this term is there, it is non-linear in y. How this is to be reduced? How this problem can be solved? By reducing this type of non-linear differential equation into linear differential equation.
Then we divide this whole equation by y to the power n here, then y to the power minus n here, that is dy by dx and plus p of x, and y to the power n minus 1 is equal to q of x. Then substitution, put y to the power n minus 1 equal to t, then n minus 1 into, that is y to the power n minus 1 and minus 1, that is y divided by y to the power n, that becomes y to the power minus n plus 1. Minus n plus 1, this becomes, that means denominator, y divided by y to the power n. So plus 1, and then taking to numerator, that becomes minus n. Then put n minus n plus 1 is equal to t, then minus n plus 1, this must be multiplied to y to the power minus n plus 1 and minus 1 into dy is equal to dt. Then this cancels, that is minus n plus 1 into y to the power minus n, it is dy is equal to dt. Then we can replace this quantity by y to the power minus n into dy, that is value dt divided by minus n plus 1. So from this equation, that can be written as 1 divided by minus n plus 1, it is dt divided by dx plus p of x into t. This is equal to, it is q of x. Now it is reduced to first degree of t. Anyway, we will remove this coefficient and we will multiply that coefficient by the whole equation. Then we will multiply by this quantity. It becomes dt by dx plus of, that is n minus minus n plus 1 into p of x into t is equal to p of x, that is degree 1. So this quantity will be called as P1x. So this can be written as, that is dt by dx plus of P1x into t is equal to Q of x. So this is called linear ODE.
So when once it becomes linear ordinary differential equation, we know the procedure. Integrating factor we will calculate, and then we will take the integrating factor, and then we will convert this nonlinear differential equation into linear differential equation. Then based on this procedure, I shall solve some problems on Bernoulli's differential equation. Already we have solved, but I shall continue some more problems on this topic.
Example 1. Solve dy by dx plus of x into sin 2y is equal to x cube into cos square y. X cube into cos square y.
Now,
this can be written as. Actually, right now, this is multiplied by cos square y and divided by dx. So, this is x into sin 2y. So, x into sin 2y, this is linear in y, that is first degree, and it is multiplied by x, so that it is exactly matching with dy by dx plus p of x into y is equal to this one. But extra term cos square y is there,
that term we have to remove, and because of the presence of that term, it is called as nonlinear differential equation. So Bernoulli's differential equation solution procedure we will use to solve this problem.
Now we will divide this whole equation by the cos square y. Right side it must be q of x only, retaining this x cube on the right side, and we will remove this cos square y. Therefore it is cos square y dividing, then this becomes secant square y, and dy by dx plus of x into sin 2y and divided by, it is cos square y equal to, it is x cube.
That means I am removing cos square y from that term, from that right side quantity. Then
left side, 1 by cos square, this becomes secant square, divided by dx plus of x into sin 2y divided by cos square y, that is equal to x cube. Then secant square y dy by dx plus of x into 2 times sin y into cos y divided by, it is cos square y equal to x cube,
because the formula is sin 2a.
Here sin 2a is equal to 2 sin a into cos a. Then one cos quantity can cancel, then it is secant square y, then dy by dx plus of 2 times x into sin y divided by cos y, this should be, it is tan y, then that is equal to x cube.
So right side first term, that is x cube, and right side
that is x cube is that, and left side first term secant square y into dy by dx, and this term x into 2 sin y divided by cos y,
that becomes 2x into tan y,
that is equal to x cube. Now according to Bernoulli's differential equation, this we will take the substitution, and then its derivative we are going to write. Afterwards, that derivative multiplied by here dy
we are going to replace. That means we are removing y and we are going to replace in terms of t.
Then this is the equation. Substitution, put tan y is equal to t, then implies secant square y into dy equal to dt. Then secant square y into dy is equal to dt. You can replace, that is dt divided by, it is dx plus of 2x into t, 2x into t is equal to x cube. Now it is dt divided by dx plus p of x into t is equal to q of x.
It is called linear differential equation.
So when once it becomes a linear differential equation,
so we can find the integrating factor and then we will solve this non-linear differential equation as treating that as linear differential equation.
Then this is the first order derivative. T is the dependent variable and x is the independent variable. So integrating factor is equal to IF, that is equal to e to the power integration, that is p of x into dx, e to the power, this must be integration 2x, it is dx, e to the power, it should be x square
divided by 2, 2 gets cancelled and finally we are getting it as
e to the power x square. No, e to the power 2x, that is the term, refers to p of x into t, that means t degree 1. Therefore, 2x you are taking, 2 is constant, x integration with respect to x is x square divided by 2, this 2 cancels. Therefore, integration or solution you have to write, solution of linear ODE is given by, solution of linear ODE is given by, that is t into integrating factor is equal to right side, that is x cube, into e to the power x square, that is right side q of x into integrating factor, this one, that is dx plus constant.
This is to be integrated by taking proper substitution once again.
Then I can write this x cube as x into x square, e to the power x square, that is dx plus of c. Then I shall take x square as some other number, some other symbol. X square is equal to z, implies 2x dx is equal to dz. Then I can replace that is x square as z, and x into dx I can replace as dz by 2. Then this becomes t into e to the power x square is equal to integration, that is x square is t, then x into dx, it is e to the power t, it is dz. This is z and divided by, it is 2. Then what is next? That is dz plus of constant.
So you have to integrate this using integration by parts. 1 by 2 is constant. Z into e to the power z, that you have to integrate using integration by parts.
Let us do the integration. That is, here I'll do the integration using integration by parts. That is 1 by 2 first term z e to the power z minus z differentiation 1 twice integration, that becomes e to the power z only, then plus of constant. Therefore, final solution that becomes t into e to the power x square equal to 1 by 2 z into e to the power z minus e to the power z and plus constant, where you can mention t is equal to what and z equal to what. Z equal to x square and t is equal to tan 1. So you have to leave the answer in terms of the given variables.
That means leave the answer in terms of the given symbols. Given symbols are x and y, and now
you are going to write the answer. Now presently you have written this answer in terms of, that is, t and z,
but t and z values are appeared, and those values are to be written in terms of the original quantities, that is in terms of x and y.
This is how Bernoulli's differential equation,
which is supposed to be non-linear differential equation, and it can be solved by reducing that non-linear differential equation into linear differential equation.
Then, I shall take another example
on the same basis. I shall take another example to solve the non-linear Bernoulli's differential equation as linear Bernoulli's differential equation.
That is x into y 1 plus x into y square. It is dy by dx equal to 1.
This problem is slightly different, and it is a bit important problem, slightly different example, where you need to observe the linear in x or linear in y. You have to observe, that means non-linear or linear, but it is in terms of x or it is in terms of y, you have to observe.
Because of this multiplication, this is y, this is also y, it is multiplied to dy.
So it should not be expressed in terms of dy by dx. When y into dy type product appears, then you need to write that one in terms of dx divided by dy, not like dy by dx form. It should be in the form of dx by dy.
So that, let me write, this must be in the form of dy by dx, which is given, and we must write this one as, that is, dx by dy. Okay, so dx by dy we shall write. If you take this to the left or right side, left, the given ODE contains the product of the type y into dy, then it must be taken as follows. That is, xy into 1 plus x into y square should be dy by dx equal to 1. You send this term to the right side, x into dy 1 plus x into y square is equal to 1 divided by, it is dy by dx.
So this can be taken as dy by dx, which is appeared in the denominator, then dx goes to numerator.
So this is dx divided by, it is dy. Then dx divided by dy is equal to xy plus of x square into, it is y cube,
x square into y cube.
Then one term you bring it to the left side, dx divided by dy minus of x into y equal to x square, it is y cube. This is called Bernoulli's differential equation. Bernoulli's ODE. This is said to be nonlinear.
Bernoulli's differential equation, but it is said to be nonlinear. Now we shall try to write the solution of this nonlinear differential equation into linear form by reducing into linear form, and then we can claim the solution through the calculation of integrating factor.
Now let me start with the rearrangement by taking some substitution here. Here y cube is the extra term, x cube is the extra term, x square is the extra term, because it is dx by dy, and it must be of the form dx divided by dy plus q of y into x is equal to q of y.
This is nonlinear differential equation with Bernoulli's form is this q of y into x to the power n. Q of y into x to the power n means here
x to the power 2 is the extra term
that is to be removed. Okay.
Now divide throughout by this is the term we have to remove, x square. Then here x to the power minus 2 dx divided by dy minus here when you divide this x square throughout, that is xy divided by x square equal to x square, that is y cube, means only y cube remains. Then x by x square is x to the power minus 1, you can write in the numerator. X square dx divided by
it is dy
x to the power minus 2 dx divided by dy, and minus of, that is plus of, you can take plus of because according to the
standard form you have to write, according to standard form first two terms with the plus sign. Okay,
then that is with plus sign, and x to the power it is minus 1 with minus. Okay, and then y, this is equal to y cube. Now you take the substitution, you take the substitution x to the power minus 1. Okay, put x to the power minus 1 equal to t implies minus 1 x to the power minus 2 dx equal to dt. Then this equation comes to be in place of dx, that is minus 1 minus of dt divided by dy, and here x to the power minus 1 you have taken, it is plus of minus of, it is t into y is equal to y cube. Now dt divided by dy and plus of t, it is y is equal to minus y cube. This is linear. This is linear, but earlier to this step it was nonlinear differential equation. So now this is called linear ODE. Linear ODE. Then integrating factor IF. IF is equal to e to the power integral. It is p into dt. Because this is dependent variable, this is y into dy. Dependent variable is t and independent variable is y.
Integrating factor under the integral sign in the power of exponential, it will be the independent variable and the differentiation of that independent variable.
So that is y is the independent variable and its derivative. Therefore, this integration e to the power y square divided by 2.
This is the integrating factor.
Now, we will write the solution according to the procedure for linear differential equation. Solution is given by dependent variable, that is t into
the calculated calculated integrating factor,
that is e to the power y square is equal to integration, that should be y cube with minus sign y cube into e to the power, that is y square divided by 2, it is dy, and plus constant. This is
the step what we got. It is similar to the previous problem, the solution we have written. Same type, once again y cube, we can write it as y square and then y, and split that value, that can be changed in terms of two terms, then integration by parts can be applied.
Therefore, this is y cube into e to the power minus y square by 2 and dy plus constant. Okay. Here also we do the same thing. Y cube we will split. This is equal to minus y into y square and e to the power y square divided by 2, that is dy, and plus c. Put y square divided by 2 is equal to z, everything.
Total quantity, that e to the power, whatever it is appeared, I will take it as another symbol. That is y square
divided by 2,
together I am taking, and then I am putting that value in terms of another symbol.
Therefore, this comes to be 2y into dy divided by 2 equal to dz. Therefore, differentiation, this gives 2, where 2 will be cancelled. Then, so from this, t into e to the power y square, that is equal to integration, minus sign as it is, and y into dy I am taking, y square, it is z, and y into dy, that is y into dy I am writing dz, okay, e to the power z into dz plus some constant.
Hope this step is clear to you. Okay. So I am just making substitution by changing, that is y to the power 3 as y square and then y. Afterwards, y square I am putting by another symbol, thereby y square I am taking some substitution by notation as z, then its derivative I am writing.
Then this is equal to minus of z into e to the power z minus e to the power z is the integration, that is plus constant t into e to the power, this is y square. Then this is the solution step, but you have to
write the quantities with the given symbols,
where z equal to, it is y square divided by 2, and t is equal to x to the power minus 1. So these are the two quantities which we have changed while making some substitutions. Okay, so you have to leave, do not forget always to leave the answer in terms of the given symbols.
So this is what the solution in Bernoulli's differential equation, which is not in the form of dy by dx derivative, but in the form of dx by dy. Let me take another example on the same basis, little different type.
Let me solve that another example. Solve dy by dx plus minus of, this is tan y divided by 1 plus x equal to 1 plus x e to the power x into it is secant y.
Dy by dx minus of tan y, then dy by dx minus tan y divided by 1 plus x equal to 1 plus x into e to the power x, it is secant y. Now this problem is in the straightforward approach, it is not in the form of dx by dy, it is given as dy by dx form.
Then this is a Bernoulli's nonlinear differential equation. Bernoulli's nonlinear differential equation, because right side q of x means the secant y is the extra term. Secant y is the extra term means then you need to remove that extra term and then you have to write into the linear form so that integrating factor can be calculated. Let us see this removal of this secant y. Then dividing throughout, dividing throughout y, it is secant y. Then here 1 by secant y, that means cos y, 1 by secant means cos y, it is dy by dx. Okay, then minus of 1 divided by 1 plus x into tan y divided by, it is secant y, divided by secant y, and then right side 1 plus x into e to the power x is there. Then cos y dy by dx and minus of, otherwise plus minus 1 divided by 1 plus x, then tan y divided by
secant y. Tan y means sin y divided by cos y. Secant y is 1 by cos y.
Therefore, cos term cancels, leaving the term as only sin y. That is equal to 1 plus x into e to the power x is there. Therefore, cos y into dy by dx plus of minus 1 by 1 plus x sin y is equal to 1 plus x into e to the power x is there. Now, here according to Bernoulli's differential equation, this is to be taken as substitution. Okay, put sin y is equal to t. Sin y is equal to t implies cos y into dy is equal to dt.
Differentiation, after differentiation, it should match with
the coefficient, this one, and the derivative to be replaced together.
Okay, that is to be written in terms of the differential coefficient of the new symbol.
Then this can be taken as cos y into dy is equal to dt. Therefore, this differential equation, that is dt divided by, it is dx, and plus of minus 1 divided by 1 plus x. Okay, and then it is sin y, means I have taken as t, and that is equal to 1 plus x, and then it is e to the power x is that. Next what you have to do, this is exactly linear differential equation. This is called linear differential equation because
right side is free from y, but left side dt by dx plus p of x into t is equal to q of x form. It is called linear differential equation.
Then integrating factor you are going to calculate. Integrating factor, that is I of, is equal to e to the power integral, that is p of x into dx, that is e to the power integral minus 1 divided by 1 plus x into dx. This is nothing but e to the power minus log of it is 1 plus x is there. And what is that value? That is finally I of is equal to e to the power log 1 plus x whole to the power minus 1. This is 1 plus x whole to the power minus 1 and it is equal to 1 divided by it is 1 plus x is there. 1 plus x whole to the power minus 1 gives the value 1 divided by 1 plus x. Okay. Later, you have to write the differential equation, this one. With the help of integrating factor, you have to solve. This is linear differential equation. So, you have to solve using the integrating factor. Now, solution is given by, solution is given by that is dependent variable is t into if that integrating factor is 1 divided by 1 plus x, 1 divided by 1 plus x t into dependent variable into integrating factor on the right side, that is 1 plus x divided by 1 plus x into e to the power x, that is dx plus constant. So this cancels. You are getting e to the power x into dx plus of constant, that is t divided by 1 plus x. So e to the power x integration is same, that is e to the power x only, and plus of it is constant, that is t divided by 1 plus x. Here t value is sin y, that is divided by 1 plus x equal to e to the power x plus constant. This is what
the final solution in the presence of arbitrary constant. So Bernoulli's differential equation goes like this. Then it is to be solved using the substitution at two stages. First is to reduce nonlinear into linear form, and the second one is to find the integrating factor. Under the integration, if any substitution is required, then you need to convert that into the required substitution type. Next problem.
One more example I shall solve. Solve, that is 2 times x into y dash equal to 10 x cube y to the power of 5 plus solve y is there. 2 times x into
y dash, that means dy by dx is equal to 10 into x cube into y to the power of 5 plus 5. This is also slightly different type of problem. You have to rearrange in two stages. One stage you have to remove this 2x. Another stage you have to divide from the right side term which is not required. Let us rearrange this problem into the required form. Then we can think of to find the integrative factor.
Okay. So how this is to be solved? Let us verify. Anyway, 2x into y dash means this is dy by dx form we shall write. Let this is y dash is equal to, that is 10 x cube y to the power of 5 divided by 2x and plus of y divided by it is 2x. Now, what is this form? That is dy by dx. You take this term to the left side, minus y divided by it is 2x is equal to 5 times x will be cancelled, 5 times x square into y to the power of 5. This is after certain simplifications.
Still, it is not converted to the required form.
Let me write according to the required form. That is dy by dx and plus of, this is 1 divided by minus, 1 divided by it is 2x, that is p of x value into y is equal to 5 times x square into y to the power of 5 is there. So this is exactly Bernoulli's differential equation, dy by dx plus p of x into y is equal to q of x into it is
y to the power n is there. Therefore, this y to the power n needs to be removed from the right side term.
In order to reduce from
non-linear Bernoulli's differential equation, and it is to be converted to linear Bernoulli's differential equation.
Then, this is dy by dx, then dividing by this y to the power of 5, we get this differential equation, y to the power minus 5, then it is dy by dx, and this is dividing, then my plus of minus 1 divided by 2x into y to the power, y divided by y to the power of 5 is y to the power minus 4 is equal to 5 times should be
x square. 5 times x square, then
left side second term y to the power minus 4, left side first term y to the power minus 5.
Then it is easy to take the substitution. And then a differentiation we have to do that. Afterwards, that differentiation we have to change.
Then y to the power minus 5 is there. Here put y to the power minus 4 equal to t. This implies minus 4, it is y to the power minus 5. It is dy is equal to
dt. As we did in previous 2-3 problems, I am doing the same procedure here.
Then y to the power minus 4 equal to t, this gives only this quantity we will replace, y to the power minus 5 into dy. Therefore, this must be minus 1 by 4 into, it should be dt divided by dx plus of minus 1 divided by 2x into t is equal to 5 times x square.
This is what the differential
equation. Then dt by dx, you multiply throughout by minus 4, dt by dx plus of 1 divided by 2x, 4 if you multiply it is 2 divided by x we are getting. Then t minus 4 I am multiplying, minus of 20 it is x square. So now this is very clear,
it is a linear differential equation. Earlier the given differential equation was given as non-linear with the Bernoulli's differential equation standard form. Now we have converted that non-linear into linear form.
So this is exactly like dt divided by dx plus p of x into, that is t is equal to q of x. Your independent variable is x and dependent variable is t. Therefore, integrating factor I of is equal to e to the power integral p of x into dx. So that is equal to e to the power integral, it is 2 pi x dx. This is e to the power 2 log x.
So finally, 2 log x means it should be log of x to the power 2. Then e to the power log x whole square means
it is only x square. Then solution we have to write for this differential equation. Solution for this. Solution is given by that is t into if, that is x square is equal to integral, that should be x, right side is minus 20 x square, that is into x square dx plus of constant, that is equal to, that is t into x square is equal to integration, you have to do that, minus of 20 x to the power of 5 by 5 and plus of constant.
That means x to the power of 4, that comes x square into x square, after integration x to the power of 5 divided by 5,
that is minus 20 is there. Then you need to write, that is t into x square, actually t value which you have taken in that quantity, that is y to the power, it is minus of 4, that is into x square is equal to minus 4 x to the power of 5 and plus of constant. This is what
the solution of the Bernoulli's differential equation. So like this you can study extra problems based on this exactly same type of procedure. First you have to identify whether it is of the form dy by dx or of the form dx by dy. If it is of the form dy by dx form, then you expect on the right side as q of x. If it is of dx by dy form, then expect the right side quantity as q of y is there. But here,
this is q of y and q of x means, where x will be taken as independent variable in the case of dy by dx, and in the case of dx by dy, y will be taken as independent variable. Okay. In that case, x becomes the dependent variable in the derivative, that is dx by dy. But in the case of independent variable and dependent variable, you must be very careful how these terms are going to be formed. Okay. Similarly, I shall write 2-3 examples for your practice. So you can note down these 2-3 examples from Bernoulli's differential equation, and then you can try on your own. I will write the general question, like solve the following ODE. Example, dy by dx plus of x into sin 2y is equal to x to the power of 6 into cos square y. dy by dx plus of tan x tan y is equal to cos x into secant y. Another one, dy by dx and plus of dy by dx plus of x into, it is 2 times sin y into cos y, 2 times sin y into cos y, that is equal to x cube into 1 minus sin square y. 1 minus sin square y. So these problems you can study, and another 2 I shall add. dy by dx equal to x square plus y square minus 1 divided by, that is plus 1, it is 2xy. And one more, that is x into x minus y, x into x minus y dy, and plus of y square it is dx equal to 0.
So these examples you can study and see that as there are slightly different type of terms are there, but the procedure is same. You have to understand when it is multiplied by y, the derivative dy, then you need to change in the form of dx by dy form. That is dx by dy form, when you want to change, then your linear differential equation will be right side, it is a function of y, not function of x.
In this problem, there is no such product appears. In this problem also no such product appears. In this problem, it is appeared, and in this problem. So these two problems you have to consider as, that is dx by dy form plus p of y into x is equal to q of y into y to the power n. It is not x to the power n, you have to write. But in these problems, you have to consider, that is dy by dx plus of p of x into y is equal to q of x into, that is y to the power n.
Carefully, you understand the concept of solving Bernoulli's differential equation, and then how that Bernoulli's differential equation can be reduced to linear differential equation, then you can carry out the solution for the calculation of integrating factor. The next discussion after this syllabus, the next discussion, some extra problems I wish to solve in the application of this differential equations, that is orthogonal trajectory,
that application I am going to explain. That is application of ODE. Application of ordinary differential equation.
The meaning of this orthogonal trajectory is, the meaning lies in the words themselves of the title. Orthogonal is one word and trajectory is another word.
So, orthogonal means, you know that it is
with the right angle meaning, that means 90 degree, and the trajectory means cutting across. So cutting across and orthogonal means you should be involved with what type of geometry diagrams. That means if there are any two curves intersect, then from the point of intersection, if you draw the tangents, the angle between those two tangents must be equal to 90 degree. That is what the meaning.
So, orthogonal means it is 90 degree angle, and trajectory cutting across.
So, if you have any two curves which intersect each other, then at the point of intersection, if you draw the tangents, then the angle between those two lines must be explaining the angle as 90 degree.
Okay. For example, if this is one trajectory and another trajectory here, if you draw the tangent here and if you draw the tangent to this curve, this is one curve, y1 equal to f of x1. This is another curve, y2 equal to f of x2. Then, from the tangent first one and from the tangent second one, if you draw this, this is equal to 90 degrees.
So, if that is the case, then we say that two curves are orthogonal to each other. That means the angle between two curves, when they intersect, the angle is 90 degree. So that here we generalize the application of differential equation. Here we will be given some family of curves, because not a single curve we discuss. It is the case of family of curves. Then each curve intersects with the member of that family of another family of curves at 90 degree. For example, y1 equal to f of x1, y2 is equal to f of x2, y3 is equal to f of x3. That means, suppose one curve comes like this and another curve intersects with this curve, then we will find the intersection part here, then the intersection angle should be 90 degree. Then the second curve comes and the second curve intersects like that. So, every member of first family of curves will intersect with every member with means corresponding member of the second family of curves at 90 degree, then we say that orthogonal to each other. Here we discuss two types of geometry. One is Cartesian coordinates and the another one is polar coordinates. So, about this theoretical discussion, I shall carry out in the next lecture.